Kolisi's rise from poverty to become the first black Springbok captain has brought with it heroic status.
When the opportunity came, he was ready.
With Sia being captain, it had a huge meaning for South Africa, for black people.
I am so proud of you.
Make the country happy. We want to say we love you, Sia.
As a black captain, for the first time led the Springboks, 28-year-old Sia Kolisi rose to the peak of a sport long associated with apartheid.
It was quite tough. I was quite tough.